इन अल्कोहल देर इज विजडम, इन अल्कोहल देर इज फ्रीडम. रियली वॉट फ्रीडम आर दे टॉकिंग अबाउट? आई मीन विच विजडम एंड फ्रीडम कैन डैमेज मल्टीपल ऑर्गन्स इन योर बॉडी? Alcohol can damage not only your heart and liver but also your kidneys. So we got the subject for this video. How does alcohol affect your kidneys? Kidney Expert is welcoming you to our new video. As always, we bring you all the important information related to kidney and kidney related facts. Let's get started. It would not be wrong to say that alcohol is a slow poison to your kidneys. Yes, because it has the potential to damage your kidneys slowly. You have a higher risk of losing your kidneys' functional abilities, especially if you drink regularly. The main reasons behind it are high blood pressure and dehydration. Alcohol causes both of them. It elevates your blood pressure, that stresses your kidneys. Moreover, it also causes dehydration in your body as it makes you urinate more than what you do when you are sober. So the dehydrated body puts pressure on your kidneys too. In fact, it pressurizes multiple organs in your body. Apart from them, it also causes fluid imbalance. Our kidneys are responsible for fluid balance in the body mainly, but your addiction to this slow poison can affect your health badly. Speaking about the fluid imbalance reminds me of electrolyte balance, which is also affected by drinking too much alcohol. And all these problems put so much pressure on your kidney that it increases the possibility of kidney disease or kidney failure 3 times more than others. Will you still choose alcohol or choose healthy kidneys? Well, I chose healthy kidneys. And for making unhealthy kidneys healthy, I will also suggest you choose Ayurvedic treatment. Ayurvedic treatment is comprised of natural herbs, a healthy diet, and an active lifestyle. I would also like to tell you that allopathic treatment does not have exemplary results when it comes to kidney problems and kidney diseases. Whereas Ayurveda, the most ancient science of life, has a cure for every physical and mental health disease. A nutritious diet and healthy lifestyle are integral parts of the Ayurvedic way of healing. If you are looking for kidney disease treatment, you are most welcome to us. This video might help you to choose. We Karma Ayurveda have cured more than 48,000 patients with our organically prepared herbal medicines. Karma Ayurveda is a legendary name in the medical sector. We believe in the natural science Ayurveda, which has a remedy for all our problems. We provide our patients with an authentic and genuine treatment. Our dietitians prepare a well-schemed diet for you according to the damage in your kidneys. If you or any of your loved ones are suffering from any kidney disorder, you should not delay. You can visit us or call us anytime. Our helpline numbers and our address are both flashing on your screens. We hope you like this video. If yes, please share this video with your alcohol addicted friend or relative. For more such videos, keep watching our channel Kidney Expert. Do not forget to subscribe to us. You can drop your comment in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching this video.
Even from the doctors in Australia.
Prior to coming here, doctor advised that, you know, watch for 3 months, then we may have to take a biopsy of the kidney. Now that the eGFR has improved, doctor said, I present no need for biopsy.
And this was
the nephrologist in Australia.
Nephrologist in Australia.
Yeah.
Okay. So in Australia, the nephrologist told you that you do not need to go for the biopsy.
Since, you know, filtration has improved.
The doctors must also be astonished to see how is this improving.
We did not say that we are going for because. Allopathic treatment, doctor has never approved for Ayurveda.
Yes, that's a very good point.
I did not mention that. He said because of prayer it is improved. Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Sometimes we have to tell lie also.
Yes, definitely. Because doctors are, you know, they do not have any idea about Ayurveda.
Yeah, they will be against that.
Yes, sir. Well, you are concerned about the improvements and getting very good improvements.
Yeah.
And if you tell doctors, that they must be astonished to see how is that GFR has improved, because I believe they wouldn't have seen any such case in their history in Australia.
He asked, are you taking any herbal medicine? He said no.
Okay.
She asked him, are you taking the herbal medicine? I said, no.
So this is a case of the condition, and she is totally out of the dialysis protocol, and the even biopsy was denied, dined to the patient by the nephrologist themselves. Stop kidney dialysis.